for the smallest things. Most of them are truly inconsequential. They are inconsequential things. So write you the longest letter, describing the feelings and all the stupid things. I'll cross my fingers that your heart melts and you look at me and tell me, darling, where have you been? I am an uncool Canadian kid, all inspired by all the popular guys. Most of them are truly
grilled cheese. It's not that great, it's just cheese and bread with butter. So yeah, this is what turned out. Next time I'll make it a hell of a lot better. And I don't know, I think on Monday I will make an amazing breakfast sandwich. Maybe. We'll see how it turns out. See how much bacon I have on me. Also, I'm using... Yeah. You'll find out on Monday. I've been meaning to do this for the past couple of days, except I've slept in far too long. And I had to go to work right away after. So, yeah, I didn't have time to make it. So... that's coming on Monday, and then this is just done today, so, yeah. Although I think I'm catching a fever because I'm getting really warm. Unnecessarily warm, and, yeah, I could feel something coming. Like, I don't know, I'm starting to feel sick. Which is unfortunate because I'm supposed to go to the bar tomorrow with Montana, so I'll see how it goes. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah. It's just a beautiful day in Edmonton. Yeah, it's really warm out. It's almost like you can go without any jacket, which is why I just put a light one on today. So yeah, watched a bit of the Disney Channel, just cause. I don't know, just, it was the only thing good on TV. I didn't really want to watch an episode of any anime today, so I've watched quite a bit lately, so that's why I just stopped. So now I'm just waiting for my bus and off to work. Yeah, it should be pretty interesting. And then after work I'm probably going to do a little video of downtown, maybe. We'll see. Depends on the time, really. If I want to catch the bus right after work, then yeah, maybe I won't do that. Maybe I'll just do something tonight, but we'll see how it goes. guys, welcome back. I'm done work now, and I'm just wandering the street like I said I was gonna do. Show you guys the downtown area. Behind me is quite the view. So, work wasn't too bad. I don't know. I guess this video is just gonna be a montage of, like, the sights of downtown Edmonton. Really, that's about it. Just showing you guys what I go walk through every day. Well, almost every day, so, yeah. Here's a good view of what's behind me.
A time heals everything. What if the rich hit hollow? The endless in between. Are we just going to wait it out? We sit here, just going to wait it out. And sit here, cold. Just going to thread it out. Wait it out.
So here we are at Churchill Square. I think that's what it's called. I can't fully remember the name of it. I just don't come here very often. Like, I walk by it, the bus goes by it, and yeah, I just do whatever here. There is the memorial for, I believe that's soldiers, the Korea, and yeah. So, yeah, right there is our city center mall. It spans for I don't know how many blocks, and yeah, just skating people. Hey guys, so how's it going? I'm doing pretty good now. I am heading home, and it is now dark. I ran into a friend, Larissa, on the bus from City Center, and we listened to music on the bus. So she showed me a couple songs. They were pretty good, and I'm just gonna download those tonight. And yeah. I don't really know what else is going to happen tonight. I'm just going to edit this video. I'm done editing by now that you're seeing this. And I think I'm going to have Boston pizza for dinner tonight. So, yeah, it's going to be pretty good. I might do a bit of gaming, and then tomorrow I might go see Justin, hang out for a bit. I don't know. We'll see.
Hey guys, so I didn't get to film everything that I wanted to film today, so I'm going to take this weekend to go around downtown again, and just film anything, and I might also go to the West End as well, which pretty much West Edmonton Mall, go there, do a bit of filming as well, and yeah, so that's going to be a separate video, and yeah, it's not going to be any of, like, the talking and crap like that. It's just going to be, really, montage of down video, and yeah, I don't know. We'll see what I decide to do with it, and, yeah, that's all I really wanted to say now, so, yeah, I'm having a candy cane. It doesn't have to be the holidays to enjoy a candy cane, so why not? This is like my second one tonight, and I have cookies and milk here as well, yay. So that being said, I'm also working on a brand new song. I'm not going to reveal any more information about that, so that might be uploaded by tomorrow, possibly, we'll see. Depends on how much I get done tonight, because I've been staying up pretty late the past couple of days, and I've been really tired, so I might call it an early night, kind of, even though it is a Friday, but whatever. It's the weekend, so pretty much do anything to relax, so, yeah. I think that's what I'm going to do, so, yeah. I'm going to get going, so I hope you guys have a good night, sweet dreams, don't let the bed bugs bite and all that crap, and I will see you guys tomorrow.